I think we're going to get started. This evening, I see lots of you have camcorders and stuff, and by all means. But to let you know, MCAT is here. They are recording the concert. It will be aired, I'm not sure when, but if you contact MCAT, they'll tell you exactly, you know, give them the date of the All City Wins, the jazz band, and they should be able to tell you when they are going to air this concert. So, I mean, have a good time. You cannot beat these seats, all right? Think about a gymnasium. Think about these seats. Go back to the gymnasium. Forget the gymnasium. Rip these seats, yeah. This, the Alliance, the Missoula Alliance Church has been very, very generous in not charging us anything. They allow us to use these facilities for free, which is very, very gracious on their part. And I just want to recognize that. We're going to start the concert here in just a moment with the All City Winds, and followed by the jazz band and a final tune where they both play together, combined song.
I think we're all ready to go. I just want to introduce the first piece just a little bit. This is a piece originally composed by a very famous composer named Georges Bizet. It's characterized by two contrasting sections. One is pretty heavy, it's kind of the main theme, and then there's a very light section with the percussion and several of our flute players that are going to be featured as well. The first person who's going to be featured is Aaron Jones over here on the end. And then Sylvie Fahey is going to be the next one, and then Sadie Ray will be our third flute soloist on this tour.
Thank you.
moving away from. This final piece with Yon City Winds is we're taking a pretty big turn in the style of music that we're going to do. Up to this point, we heard of a very French Christmas oriented or associated piece, and then Bell Carol, of course, from Ukraine. And then the last piece we heard, the masterpiece, very British in the singing, and this is all American. This is Jazzmatazz, and it features Anna Xylophone, a student of Miss Allison Sawyer.
Jazz band now on this song, Visa Down the Road from The Riz. We feature on alto saxophone Mr. Garrett Leach and on trumpet Justin Dawson.
Thank you.
The next tune we're going to do is an arrangement of a tune off of a very famous jazz CD called Kind of Blue by Miles Davis. And we've been trying to get as many of the All City Jazz members to buy this record as possible, so if you guys can help out with that, that would be excellent. This was one of the first records that Miles Davis did in kind of a modal vein, where he took and really simplified his chord progressions. A lot of it is based on the blues. It has John Coltrane on the CD, Cannonball Adderley, Miles Davis on trumpet, Bill Evans on piano, Paul Chambers on bass, I think. And it's a great CD. This is an arrangement of Freddie Freeloader, the second tune off of that CD, and it's arranged by Michael Sweeney. It's going to feature on baritone saxophone Colter Murphy, on tenor saxophone Dan Hawthorne, and finally our second solo trumpet player back here playing the part of Miles Davis. This is going to be Jake Smith on trumpet. Thank you. All right, a couple of announcements that we wanted to point out. These groups are sounding pretty darn good this early on in the year, and I just wanted to point out that everything you've heard up until this point has been put together in only 6 rehearsals, and that's pretty outstanding. It takes a lot of work on everybody's part. When we put that in perspective to what we do in a normal classroom, normally we have maybe 7 weeks between concerts, 35 rehearsals. We had 6. That's pretty darn good. Other things that we wanted to point out, accessing, Mr. Aspen, what else?
No rehearsal Monday.
Oh yeah, there's no rehearsal on Monday. For the rest of December, we'll give you that month off. If you would please get them back the first Monday after school starts, back in the new year next year, that would be wonderful. And the last thing, we're going to play one last piece. This is a holiday medley, and this has been put together in 0 rehearsals. So we're going to try this now. This is the holiday medley. Thank you.
thought it would have been a pleasure for all of us. I know I speak on the behalf of every director working with your children. Keep them coming, and yeah, we'll see you back in January.